Let us discuss about flywheel. A flywheel acts as an energy reservoir for storing and releasing mechanical energy of the engine. Now, where have we seen a flywheel? Very simply, if you remember old Bajaj Chetak scooters, there, if you see, when you kick the scooter, that means starting pedal, when you kick it, you see that a wheel rotates at the back. That is the flywheel. Now flywheel is used in other machine also. Very simple examples are sewing machine and punching machines, etc. So in case of combustion engine, internal combustion engine, how flywheel serves as an energy reservoir, we'll discuss. Now, internal combustion machines are two types, spark ignition, which is used in petrol engines, and compressed ignition, which is used in diesel engine. Now, we'll take the case of the spark ignition engine. Now, if you see, in case of spark ignition engine, there are four strokes, suction, compression, working stroke or power stroke, and the final stroke is the exhaust. So this is a cyclic process. In each cycle, these four strokes are completed. Now when you see, in each cycle only the power cycle or working cycle produces the power, and the rest of the three strokes in the cycle are idle stroke. That means they do not produce power, they consume power instead. So the engine speed increases during the working stroke or power stroke. That means as power is produced, the speed of the engine goes up. So that is the case. In the other stroke, the engine speed goes down. So if you see, there is fluctuation of speed, because speed is increasing at power stroke or working stroke, and the speed is decreasing in the other three idle strokes. So to reduce that fluctuation of speed, we need a flywheel. So what flywheel does? It is flywheel is provided. Flywheel one will fit one flywheel at the one end of the crankshaft. What it does? It absorbs the excess energy produced in the working stroke and releases that excess energy during the other idle strokes. So this way, the mean speed of the engine is maintained. Now another important thing is that it saves or stores energy by virtue of its speed and mass. Mass of the flywheels is generally heavy, and it's by its speed also it saves energy. So these are the important things. And one more thing is that this is a cyclic process.